Italian police arrested 10 people on Friday and were seeking 8 others suspected of belonging to a group linked to Al-Qaeda. The group were plotting attacks in Pakistan, Afghanistan, as well as the Vatican. It was revealed that there was a plan for a suicide attack in a crowded place. The group had abundant amount of weapons and numerous followers.